oder so, weil...
I feel like my arm still hasn't recovered from the other day. We'll just ASMR stream it. Be like really lazy until somebody says something in the chat. Just turn the camera. You get toe cam. Dude, I don't know how I possibly did this. Oh god damn it, I've got it. But like, I have a, well, no, I'm missing a nail. That's the one I'm talking about. Oh, right here. What is this? How did this happen? What causes this? What am I looking at? Will my camera focus? Do I have some sort of parasite now? I don't remember doing that. It doesn't hurt or anything. Oh, it kind of does. But I got this mess. God, my feet are so fucked up right now. I have this massive mosquito bite right here. I feel like every time I go to a wedding, I just have like some sort of injury when I wake up the next morning. Fuck, almost shot my phone. I really should have brought a selfie stick. It's just like impossible. So mosquito bit, it's a nightmare. Party at weddings and get fucked up. I mean, yeah, but I mean, I didn't get that fucked up. We had one of those conservative family moments. That was fun. Like, one of Reese's relatives is very, very conservative. Which is funny because her husband is more politically inclined, and he's actually like super libertarian. Like, he grows weed and shit.
What is it? Red berry lemonade.
It's pretty good. Thank you. Are they expensive
here? $15.
Razor!
What?
Oh. I don't think it was on the screen. Careful. Yeah, they can't see you, so it was fine. I'm still Razor's identity. I feel like it's so hard, like, to not dox yourself.
Yeah.
Like, like live streaming, like IRL. Like, obviously, if you're on your desk, generally, all you have to worry about is what's on your computer screen and in your background. But it's like if you're gonna pay for anything, like, you gotta hide all that shit.
Yeah.
You gotta hide everybody else's information. It's kind of an art. Oh shit, there's an air button. You see it?
Well, I feel like some, like, IRL streamers that we know...
Can you scoot that over so I can use it as a table?
Thank you. I'm not giving...
Let me switch sides.
Okay.
Let's see, what are they advertising? Oh, this one I can zoom in.
I feel like some IRL streamers we know, like Japani, they like don't have a permanent home. Which I guess helps in not getting doxxed.
Well, I mean, like, your ID though. But I guess... Do you know his actual name?
Andrew.
I like, don't say it, but I'm just saying.
I don't know his last name.
Okay. Oh no, Russians. Avocado, get him! Get the Russians! Get him out of here! I don't think I can ban people like this. God damn it. You know, it's like ridiculous that they don't have that feature.
Right.
It says you banned. It says that I banned them? I didn't do anything, so I didn't. feel like there should be an option for that, but I guess, I don't know, whatever. Oh, you banned them? Thank you, Kitty. It doesn't show me on, like, the chat I have on my screen, which takes up literally, like, my entire screen. Too slow, avocado. I wonder what they were saying. Probably something about how Biden is like a fascist and the Ukrainian war is fake. I don't know. I just assume that's what Russians talk about. It's probably just like an ad for something. Or it's like unhinged. Dude, my arm is still not recovered from the other day. You guys want to see the beef? Some chicken. There is people. We are in pools and hot tubs, so don't freak out about the people in swimsuits, obviously. The beautiful Long Island beach. It's like the perfect temperature out, but I think it's too cold to go in the water. It's not like that. Why is there like a giant mound in front of all of the lifeguards?
That's so when the waves come in. The chair they're in doesn't get washed away or knocked over.
Oh. So what does the mound do?
The water goes around the mound and so there's usually a little like pit behind them that they put.
I think I've never seen that before. Wait, you can just camp straight on the beach?
No.
They got a camp thing?
Yeah, they just brought it.
We're almost at 200. 2 days we'll be at 200. Do you think the water is cold? I don't know, is it? I don't think I can move from this spot, unfortunately, because the signal gets dog shit pretty quickly. Is it cold?
It's probably not cold, but it's, I mean, it's not gonna be like super warm either.
Razor's slutting it up.
I would guess water's probably in the 70s.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I wasn't.
Didn't you say? Oh, I'm talking. I was thinking of Florida. Never mind. Oh, speaking of, one of the Ray's relative is very conservative, and we had that conservative fight.
Twice.
It's like one of those things. Like my family is like relatively liberal. They'll like say stuff, but they're also from Wisconsin. Like my extended.
It's 72 degrees the water.
That's not bad. 72. So they're like too polite to actually get into like a debate or like a, you know, conversation about stuff like that. But his is not like that. Even if they might have conservative my family might have conservative tendencies, they're not going to argue about them. So I've never had the you know, that the uncle at Thanksgiving experience, you know? Which apparently that is all you.
Yeah.
Were they always like this? Or was it like a Trump thing or anything?
They were always conservative, but they weren't like
something a little over saying yes and are maybe Belarusian.
Like I said, Rob is basically an Ayn Rand libertarian, like.
Yeah, like he wants the man grows weed.
You know, he believes in like fiscal conservatism, but he also like.
He seems relatively well off.
Wants all drugs to be legal. And, you know, he doesn't really care about social.
Free market.
He doesn't really care about any social issue, like.
Why are they Trump voters? Because they're not the party that would. I mean, he seems like. He does seem like a libertarian, and I feel like he'd be like an independent.
What they said to me was that it's not about how he acts, it's about what he did.
Avocado, I get the same sense, but. Or what he did? What did he do? Can they name a single thing that he did for them? Did they get tax breaks? Did they make that this time?
They're not making that much money.
I don't know, their dog has the fattest head, it's so cute.
Well, he's, you know, a libertarian and he's like a protectionist, right? So he doesn't, Trump was very like big on protectionism, which was like he wanted to get out of like NATO, and he wanted to like stop giving aid to foreign countries, and he wanted to,
he wants to stop giving aid, but probably would be okay with bombing the shit out of them.
No, they, it was, I mean, Trump was not a pro-war president. That was actually one of the good things about him, was he was an anti, that was like the only good thing I could possibly name about him, was that he was an anti-war.
What do you mean? He was constantly trying to fuck with North Korea. But then he would simp for, I don't know, I guess that might be true. What he is. Well, I don't think he would call himself a libertarian.
He had like tariffs from other countries. He
that fucked over our country more.
Right.
Like, you know, it's funny. He still talks about that, Trump. He still talks about the fact that like he thinks that those tariffs like meant that China's like paying. Like, doesn't understand that it just makes it we pay tariffs. We're the ones that pay it.
I think. The craziest thing my dad said to me today was, who do you think the nominees are going to be? And I said, Trump and Biden. And he said, I think you're wrong about both.
What does he think it's going to be? He thinks there is a left-leaning competitor to
Biden. He thinks it's going to be DeSantis, and he thinks that, he didn't say who would replace Biden, but he thinks Biden won't actually run.
Biden's never going to run.
But they're so in a bubble, they don't...
Wait, he thinks DeSantis... You know, DeSantis... Does he like DeSantis?
Yes.
Why?
Which is funny because
he's super anti-libertarian.
He's actually very different from Trump. He's very authoritarian.
Yeah, if you like what he's doing in Florida with like.
I would prefer Trump to DeSantis.
Me too.
Yeah.
DeSantis is fucking scary. Protection. I mean, yeah, I guess it's true.
I don't know a lot about Nikki Haley, but I think the only reasonable Republican is Chris Christie.
Well, I think the only reason she's running is because she wants it to be a peace pod.
Yeah, I don't know I don't know enough about her to like judge her, but I know
she's conservative but woman.
And I also don't know much about that other guy, Ramaswamy.
He's like, unfortunately, like polished and not like mega cringe like DeSantis. Like, he's a better candidate than DeSantis is, honestly. When it comes to like their riz, I guess. Not like super charismatic, but it's like a more like kind of like Bush style.
Yeah.
And he's just like doing he's more of a like Reagan-esque like conservative.
Like, if Kamala Harris was a nominee, I wouldn't vote for her.
I mean, I would.
Because I think she would pushes the Democratic Party in the wrong direction.
Like, she's the one that maybe...
And it would almost be better to take the L.
No, she's like an authoritarian...
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Establishment Democrat.
It would be better
Nancy Pelosi stuff.
It would be better to take the L than to let the Democrats think that that's okay. That's what I think.
No.
Yeah.
Because if we do that... That's like voting for parties.
I understand that, but the thing is...
Vote blue no matter who. We don't have the chance for that. With all the bills that they're trying to pass with, like, trans people, gay people,
but
they want to make contraception.
I understand what you're saying, but...
You understand if we do that,
I understand
gonna,
that,
we're going to have
what you don't
a
want,
full conservative...
Right, but what you don't want in the future is two conservative parties. And that's what you will get if they think Harris is a good candidate.
Well, I don't think that she's a good candidate. Dog shit.
She's a conservative.
I forget that she even fucking exists.
She is a conservative.
Yeah, she's like socially liberal. She's California.
She's not even that socially liberal. She may as well be a Republican. You could find probably Republicans that are further left than she is. Like
probably. I know her, like, she wanted to arrest parents if their kids didn't go to school. That's
exactly.
Psychotic.
That's why I would never vote for her, because then what ends up happening in election cycles, Democrats say, oh, this is what works. So that's what we're going to keep doing.
I think that's myopic analysis, in my opinion.
Well, it also depends on how it happens, too. Like, if she actually, like, did primaries and won, that's different than if Biden bows out and then they just presumptively say, okay, we're just going to choose her at the convention or something, you know?
I mean, she's just not popular. I think it would be delusional to, like, pick her. Like, Marion Williamson is more appeal than she does. To, like, the general public. I mean, I assume you're talking from the perspective
of... Yeah, but Marion Williamson has the problem of she is getting, she's not getting much media coverage because she's not an establishment Democrat.
You hear people talking about how, like, RFK might be Trump's running mate?
Yeah.
Which is super weird, but would make more sense that he's, like, appealing to, like, the conservative talking points and all of that. He's also fucking dog shit insane, so... That tracks. He's, like, really down from where he was, too. Oh, you know DeSantis is down to 15? From 30. He started at 30. Mm-hmm. Like, anytime he speaks, he just, like, loses points. Yeah, it's, like, the perfect temperature out here. Take a look. It's, like, warm, but not too warm. It's kind of overcast.
Like
Harris would.
I don't think
Harris would beat Marion in primary. You think so? I mean, are we talking?
Yes, because of name recognition.
Maybe.
And also because of superdelegates.
Right. I'm saying
Democrats
like
have a popular, unfortunately, a rigged primary system where if
yeah,
it doesn't go the way they want, they can just change it.
Yeah, I know. It's stupid. Democratic Party is dog shit.
I mean, that's one thing that's better about the Republican Party. They don't do that. That's what happened.
I think they do that. They just don't.
No, they don't have superdelegates. They don't have superdelegates.
All right. You don't think they have a behind the
but,
scenes?
But also, what ends up happening is you can end up with someone like Trump, who the establishment is like, we don't want this guy, but they can't do anything about it.
Wouldn't have a chance. We rejected her in 2016. Well, she's not really going for it. Like, the thing is just, like, she's, like, interviewed about it where she's just trying to shift the Overton window, similar to what Bernie did in 2016. Like, the conversation about healthcare for all, like, wasn't really, like, a thing until Bernie came on the scene. It was super popular for it. And then the annoying establishment Democrats were like, oh shit, this message is really popular, maybe we should adopt that. And then they had to actually take it seriously, whether or not, I mean, we got like Obamacare, that shit's fucking
yeah.
fire.
And unfortunately, if you have, you know,
or like having free healthcare, I mean, not like that particular.
Yeah, I don't know,
it's pretty fire to like literally not have to pay anything, and it's accepted in most places. DC would never allow Mary. Yeah, of course they wouldn't. They changed the rules of superdelegates before 2020. What did they change it from and then to? Yeah, I think Newsom is actually not a bad candidate. I think he's probably waiting till, 28 to run. Because as much as he is similar to Kamala, probably more than I think you'd like to admit, but he's at least significantly more charismatic. He seems more effective. He seems more aggressive, at least.
I think 28 will be Newsom versus DeSantis.
I don't think so. I think DeSantis is cooked. I think he embarrassed himself way too much. I think this is just the lack of riz.
No, he'll be back. He'll be back. They're gonna, he's gonna.
You can't train somebody to have personality. He's got nothing.
All I'll say is that Nixon had no charisma, and that lost him at the election versus Kennedy, but then he came back years later. So it does happen.
Whitmer? What do you think about Whitmer? I don't think I know anything about that.
No, I don't.
You don't know anything about it, or you don't think?
Not really.
No, I don't either.
Not enough to, like, make any.
I don't know, maybe Chris Christie. Well, could Trump run again if he loses?
Not that I think Christie has any chance of winning, but he seems to be the one that benefited from DeSantis going down. Well, Trump did also, but.
Yeah, I was thinking about this earlier. Like, I think that, you know, because a lot of like Reagan's popular was as like a California governor, right?
Yeah.
So I think that they were trying to repeat the same type of model, because obviously,
you know,
Reagan
else?
Was a huge conservative.
You know what else about Reagan? He was the head of, he was the head of SAG.
Didn't he fuck up unions?
When he was, yes, when he was younger, he was the head of the actors union.
What happened? Is it just like
he
the
got
money?
Old, I guess.
I know he had like dementia during his later
his
years,
second but... term, yeah.
Maybe he was just getting brain souped. It would be sad, but I don't know, he still got it. You saw that Trump speech where he was talking about how like, nice job with the AC, guys.
Yeah, they must have gave him some cocaine.
Yeah, he looked coked out, but it was like pretty, it was pretty animated still for like, you know, like an 80-year-old. That was very funny. If you haven't seen it, I can't react to shit, unfortunately, but I would love to have shown you guys that, but, or watched it with you. But it was, I showed Razor, and it, you couldn't believe it.
Yeah, he hasn't been that on in a while.
Yeah, he's been pretty low energy.
But I think, you know, he's like fighting for his life at this point, so it's like, he's gotta go.
I guess that also has to see if he's gonna go to fucking jail. Well,
that's the thing is, there's a good chance that stuff will not be resolved before the election. So him winning means he can pardon himself, basically.
Right, but I mean, like, I don't know, I just don't feel like there's the same support. Because a lot of, like, the RNC, I mean, I guess if you say nomination will go back to doing it, but, like, they would like astroturf the shit out of like their rallies. And like January 6th also, they did the same thing. They like literally bust people in. Like when they always say like, oh, the Democrats are busting, like they actually did it. I think they spoke openly about it. But I don't know. Who was talking about the other day about like not thinking that Trump's ever gonna go to prison or something?
I didn't hear that.
Oh no, I thought you, one of your family members was talking to you about it.
It's weird because they just don't, they don't know. They like, they get their news from different sources, and so like the thing is that like the majority of what they're saying is like incorrect info, but then they also like know about these niche things that like I never even heard of.
Is it like flat earth shit or?
Well, that, no, it's stuff that's like, it's probably, they're probably right about it, but the thing is, it's like, or they at least, that's the wrong way to say it. Not that they're right about it, but they're, it's, they're talking about something that like,
probably
literally wasn't even covered in like mainstream news. Mm-hmm. And, you know, they have information and I can't argue against it because I don't know anything about it. You know what I mean?
Right.
Because I don't have the info, because it's not something that people that watch like regular news.
Right, it's like, it's probably bullshit, or they're like mis, like it probably happened, but they're probably mischaracterizing it, but you don't know enough about it in general.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I mean when I say flat earth.
Like, I overheard some relatives talking yesterday about how there was, somebody went on like a boat trip with like Obama's daughter, and then they went missing and they're dead.
Oh, I overheard that.
And it was like, okay, I never even heard about this, so I can't even like argue it unless I pull out
my phone. That just seems
phone.
Like some shit that they probably found on like Alex Jones.
And then they're like, yeah, you'll never know what happened to that girl.
Facebook.
You'll never know what happened to her.
Yeah. No, and they said like, it was the White House chef went on a boat with Obama, one of Obama's daughters, and then they just like went missing.
But keep in mind, these are the same people that repost the "Do not charge my account $4.99." So I'm saying, like, they're very prone to
I do not give you rights to use my
information. Right, exactly. They're just looking for things that agree with them.
Right.
And they only believe those.
The confirmation
things.
Bias, or whatever you call that, right? Obama's not a real woman. I thought it was Michelle that they say is not a. Yeah, they, I mean, it's like the subtle racism, right, where they think Michelle Obama is like a trans woman.
Yeah.
Which, who cares?
I mean, and to be fair, I didn't really like Obama either.
No, Obama was fucking dog shit. I mean, he was just rizzed up.
We had three bad presidents in a row.
I don't think Joe Biden's that bad. Significantly lower drone strikes.
That's pretty pog.
I was, you know, my dad was basically saying, he said, you could say whatever you want about this, but he said, almost never in the history of the United States has a president, an incumbent won while the economy was bad.
Well, the economy's good.
It's not, but it's also not as bad as they say it is, but it's about to get way worse.
Okay, here's up for what?
Once those student loan payments go into effect.
I mean, there's inflation, but generally, if we're talking about the economy...
The average student loan payment is $500 a month, and there are 45 million Americans affected by it. So that's, on average, 45 million Americans. That's,
you mean after the freeze?
That's one-sixth of our of our population now has $500 less a month.
I don't know why we won't do student loan forgiveness. I can't believe that they were able to sell that argument that... that's unfair because I didn't go to college, so why should my tax dollars pay for, like, it's so stupid.
Yeah.
It's like a...
Don't cure his cancer because you didn't have a cure for me. No, I just said it just now.
It's just stupid. It's like, okay, well, maybe you didn't go to college because you couldn't afford it. Because of the student loans that you would have had to take out, and you didn't have the whatever field you're interested in, it didn't seem like it would be worth it. So, like, why these things? I don't know. I just think it's so silly. I mean, I have much underestimated the influence of that crap, but, like,
you gotta start going. I want to use the restroom though first, so why don't you stay here and then.
I did underestimate it, not like it, like, changed my opinion or how I acted necessarily, or it did change my opinion. I didn't think that that was, like, serious, but, like, I can't believe that people buy into that, but now I'm learning more about that now, like, I'm staying, or, you know, with Razor's family, like, it just always seemed so crazy to have that mindset that I just kind of, I didn't necessarily disbelieve that it was a thing. It just never seemed, I was like, no, that's so crazy. That's not, there's no way anyone actually thinks that. And then you realize they do. And it's just like, I mean, that's why I also like doing the debates too. Cause it's like the same thing where it's like, no one actually believes that. Like, that's so silly. That, like, there's so many, like, ways to counteract. Like, there's so many other arguments, you know, but fuck me, I guess. You think college should be free? I absolutely think college should be free, yeah. I think having a larger educated population is always going to benefit a country. Even if we're looking at it through, like, a capitalist framework, you would want more workers, right, that are qualified to be in your business to contribute to the economy. You know, like, you want more people doing that. There's a lot of these weird airplane here. I can't even read that shit. You know the sound alerts are not working, Melody. What is the ad for? Shout out. Shout out, I can't read that. Brown Harris Stevens, Mastery 150 of the Hamptons. Real estate. This is a real estate ad? What the fuck? They paid for two airplanes for their real estate ad. That is very funny. I mean, I guess it's effective enough. Do you think if we paid for... I mean, I'm sure this is expensive, but... Imagine, like, doing that for the stream. Like, paying for an ad. For the stream, there's no way we got the budget for that, but that'd be so funny. Like an airplane. Do you guys remember that one that was like Joe Rogan is literally like 5'2" or something, that like went over LA like 2 years ago? Oh, that one's for like a lemonade, like a hard lemonade, probably. So shout out, Fisters Island Lemonade. But I think there was a question earlier about, do I think that the Democrats would let Trump pardon himself? I would want to say no, but I don't really know how that process would work in pardoning. Do you know how it works? Pardoning, like, yourself?
It's never happened before, so it would be probably challenged, but who do you...
Where does it go? Supreme Court?
That's the thing, is there's no system in place to challenge it, so it would just go through.
It would just go through?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know what would happen with that. It's a good question.
I mean, unless it literally came down to, like, military conflict.
Allow it?
Yeah, like, literally, that's the fear.
Well, I mean, I want to say, because January 6th didn't, like, end up with anything happening, that they probably wouldn't let that go through. Because that's, like, for one, a really bad precedent. Because I think a lot of, like, you know, what was her name that was on the council? McCain? What's her name? What's her first name? Doesn't matter.
I don't know. We gotta start.
The girl going. McCain. Wait,
can you finish your drink?
Give me one sec. Why? I can't bring it?
You can't walk with it.
Okay. I gotta chug this. What is it? It's a...
It's a, like...
It's good.
Berry lemonade.
Berry lemonade and vodka. It tastes like it's literally just berry lemonade, like, bought from a store, and then vodka. Buying student loan giveaway cost taxpayers nearly half a trillion this year. What do you mean it cost? How did it possibly cost taxpayers half a trillion this year? What do you mean? Well, you're just saying despite, but it could have added to, like, most people who have student loans have generally pretty good jobs, so them having the relief would contribute to their spending power instead of paying back, like, fucking banks.
Well, okay.
Right?
No, so what one of the issues is that literally stuff is so expensive that people were only able to afford normal things because they didn't have to pay their loan. And now that they have to pay their loan, there's people that aren't going to be able to afford apartments anymore. There's people that aren't going to be allowed to, you know, save money, you know? So, because it's not like wages have significantly increased.
So it decreases debt on taxpayers by half a trillion, so it actually balances out. I'm not really super knowledgeable on the subject.
What?
Well, that it balances out, like the student loan forgiveness.
It doesn't.
Okay. It's fine.
It.
I think in the long run it would help.
Yes, of course. The consumer economy will be wrecked by it. What?
Wait,
do you know how many
are you
people,
saying, wait,
you
know wait, 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 wait,
I know in tech that
I
got
think
laid
we're,
off in the last month.
I think we're on the...
And you know why
I think,
that's happening?
I think we're talking about two different things. No. I'm saying that if you were to forgive student loans,
yes,
it would help the economy.
Yes.
You're saying...
The same thing.
The same thing, but you're saying it's not going... You're saying it's going to wreck the economy?
No, I'm saying that when they restart...
Oh, okay.
And I'm telling you
gotcha.
Right now, because of the interest rates...
No, I agree with you.
...just being raised on top of that...
Yeah, it's gonna fuck up everything.
Just the fact that we literally know, on top of the people that were laid off where I work, in tech in general, we literally know, like, five people...
GJ wrote
that...
...that
were laid off in tech jobs because they are preparing for this.
Wait, they said after Nixon, DOJ wrote that the POTUS can't pardon themselves.
That's not... There's no... There's nothing that says that.
Did somebody fact check that while
I mean, regardless.
Is there a bathroom where we're going?
Yeah, I think there's a bathroom.
No, but is there where we're going? I don't need to go now, but if there's
but it's
there.
A while. It's going to be like 20.
Maybe a 20-minute walk?
15, 20 minutes.
Really trying.
These
Sorry.
Are probably cleaner too. too.
Purple. But. I do know. Say hi.
I mean, that may be right. I don't know, I guess. If that's true, then.
Can we fact check that?
I thought he just didn't because Ford was going to do it and that looks better.
Where's the bathroom and what do I do?
The women's room.
You want to talk to them?
Well, let's. We have to go that direction anyway, so. Fact check about if there's actually. Here, let's walk the stuff that way because we got to go that way anyway. Here.
Take it for the time being.
And look at the beach.
Lots of seagulls. Oh, fact check the if a president can pardon themselves. I mean, obviously there's like workarounds that they could do anyway.
Yeah, they could just resign and then have their vice president do it, which is what happened.
I wonder what you guys think that they would do for a LA company or haircut. I thought he looked very handsome.
Thank you. To the left here.
Who you guys think that Trump's gonna pick for his VP?
He's gonna have an act out no matter what.
Huh? Oh. So they're setting up for like live music here. Giant sign, this is women.
Yeah. Oh, Dean, hey, what's up? I haven't seen you in a while. Uh-oh. It timed out a second there. She'll be back in a minute.
I see other people walking out.
Oh, so I understand. I see the earlier thing, avocado. Right. So the Georgia one would still be in place. And they're not, only two of them are federal? Right, only two of them are federal or three out of four are? Yeah, I agree with that. Avocado. Completely agree with that. I'm pointing you at the sun. No, he wouldn't want to be. Dean, I don't think. Too much of an ego.
The water pressure here is nutty. We could
go past the memorial if you want while we walk that way.
Oh, we lost signal there, it looks like. We're probably going to be a little spotty as we walk. RFK would bomb. DeSantis or RFK would be good. Yeah, RFK is fucking way too crazy. And oh my god, can you imagine Trump making fun of his voice? You know he would.
Of course.
It's what he's best for. being a bully.
So, yeah, I think it'd be nice to see this, but then we gotta walk back that this way. To go into this.
Yeah, I guess like a flight got fucked or something.
This is just the flag of everybody, you know, every country that was represented on the flag.
What is this, like 9/11 or something?
This is actually like one of the last major
this is really pretty.
Accidents, like.
Apparently, flight 800. I don't know the deets. 2002, I mean. One of the last major plane accidents?
Yeah. In the US, not internationally.
You ever heard of 9/11?
Yeah, I know. I said one of the last.
I'm just joking.
There has not been many in the last, like.
Committed lots of crimes,
years.
Though. I don't know when he was caught doing it, but delayed. Yeah, didn't. I forgot about that, the whole Ukraine thing. Do you remember when Trump was president? He. Was like basically trying to get information on Biden by like withholding aid from Ukraine. I completely forgot about that. He's done so many crimes, I'm forgetting about all of them. Oh, this is fire. Look at this memorial. They're gonna get DMCA'd or copyright infringement for the wave.
We gotta go back that way though.
Nothing back there? Just a little garden there. It's a beautiful memorial.
Yeah.
So what happened?
The plane blew up.
Blew up?
This guy right here.
Just ran away?
Yeah, it was a freak. Like,
getting a little bit more comfortable doing the live stream IRL, but like my arm is not getting stronger.
Nice. I think the main theme is pretty well.
Look at that beach.
We gotta.
Would you guys be okay with not having any memorials for any? Taking our memorial budget.
Does it make sense? Might make more sense
and like have that pay for student debt.
Go back up.
I would love to know what the memorial budget is. That's like that hardline socialism. We're in a strategy. And it just gets overwhelmed to keep track of it. I mean, kind of. It reminds me of that that part in The Simpsons where like Mr. Burns is like so sick that all of the viruses are fighting each other. I mean, obviously it's not like a real thing, but it's like the same idea where there's just so much fucked up that none of it can get through. Which, was that a metaphor for like politics?
Yeah.
Really?
So we're actually pretty lucky because a few days ago, I think actually when we got here, there was a whale that was beached.
I mean, lucky, that would have been fire combat.
Well, because they closed the beach, you couldn't go near it. But I think they buried it.
You know that whales are actually really dangerous when they die because they can, like, literally
explode.
Yeah, whales, like, literally explode. Because of the gases built up, they'll eventually rupture. And they've been known. You can look up videos of this. We're going under an underpass. We might lose you. I think we're still here. Both okay. Oh, thank you, Dino. One case started during Biden is the investigation to his own son. I'm not sure what you're referencing, Avocado.
We're going that way.
got some Guido. So trick Trump when he was president. Get the G Syracuse and strong. Oh, you're not hurting me. Gotcha. Oh my god, my arm is. Maybe it's probably. I didn't have my one arm that I'm using to hold this. It'd be my backpack arm. Well, this is less exciting. Look at this beautiful parking lot.
Well, it's either that or walk in the street with the car still.
Well, more exciting. More options to die. Did anyone answer about like what you think would happen?
Oh, actually, that explains why the parking lot was closed. It was probably because of the wind.
Maybe.
Holy shit, $15 to park now?
Well, if it's beach, it's not going to attract sharks. What, are they going to go on land? Land shark? I got to the point in Boulder's Gate where there's like a land shark, and I just feel like that sequence is really awkward.
Blue Ray?
Well, they called it like a land shark. I mean, spoilers, but it's not really.
It's called that because its fin sticks up out of the ground.
Yeah, it just seems really odd, like, the way that they do it. Because they killed him, it just didn't seem like it was that hard.
No, it depends, because depending on the way you go, you can encounter that first.
Well, it kept, like, leaving and then, like, coming back, and then I eventually killed it, and I was like, oh. Why was it, like, a whole thing? Wait, I assume the sound bites are not working, because that's something I have to do on my end, and I don't have any of that shit set up. What if you want to use the channel point? You're so sweaty. Look how sweaty you
are. Ow!
Sorry. This is real Italian sweat.
It would end once we get to that house.
House? Are we already there? You said it was gonna be like 20 minutes.
Yeah, well, we still gotta walk through the campground, but I just.
That's fine, we'll walk through the campground. We're talking about politics. Nobody's paying attention to anything I'm actually showing. Landshark's a delicious beer. Where is it made? Why is it called that? Tell me everything about it. Are you sponsored? Oh my god, I am so mosquito bit. I have like a big ass fucking mosquito bit on my ass. Points to my ice cream cone. Oh shit. My bad.
This thing's handle needs to be about 6 inches longer.
Yeah, it looks like it's way too short. Yeah, hitting your feet. Look at this. Those bags that are like those travel bags that are way too short. This motherfucker. The hubris of that mosquito.
Oh.
It's the Cali blood.
I thought you were talking about my cats.
No. There was a mosquito just chilling.
I killed it. Hopefully
they have some. I'm sure they do. They have kids. They absolutely do. We're going to a campground here. I guess on the beach.
Campground. Yeah.
For beach to hang out with some friends. So, that's fun. Well, long live Long Island Catholic Health. I wonder if like the rules are different here with the airplane advertising. So I feel like I'm seeing a lot more than I've ever seen.
What?
I don't know.
It's just a lot of people.
I mean, it's a lot.
There's an outdoor concert venue. On that island, and when you're there, you see a million planes. It sounds like that.
God damn, I just got so bit up. I am like 90% mosquito bites at this point. Why do you not get bit?
I have been getting bit, but not as bad as you.
It's like how, this is like my entire life has been like this. I've always gotten bit like crazy. The Japanese.
You want that California blood?
I choose to think that I have some sort of weird genetic like abnormality that makes me just like immune to like all diseases. My cope. It's my cope for the mosquito bites. There's RV City over here. How relaxing to go out and be advertised. I mean, I don't know. There's a lot of advertising at the Ren Fair, and I still think that's still a vibe. Mass kill insects like that though. What?
Jay has a camper that's like my brother, so we get to see the inside of
it. I see.
Here's one of the best.
I actually have literally no idea what blood type I am. I've asked my parents like 5 times and they're just like,
Well, Ryu in Street Fighter, who's Japanese, is O negative, so.
My sister and my dad have both like the two like most, they're different, but they're the two most unique.
Oh, so that's AB negative, AB positive.
Yeah, I think my dad's AB or no, my dad's... Wait, it's supposed to AB, it's just positive or negative?
Those are the two rarest, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I think.
My sister is one, my dad is the other. Oh, shit. This one's just chilling.
I thought it was a big dog at first.
I don't have my bow. I'm just kidding, I wouldn't actually kill it, of course. Deers are just big dogs. Go tackle it. You tackle it. I feel like a deer would fuck you up.
It would. I think they're responsible for more human deaths than any other.
Well, that's because of car crashes, though.
No.
No. That's another one. Bro, these deers are not afraid of anything. Giga Chad deer's out here.
Yeah.
He's gonna steal that bike. It's just chilling. Can fuck you up. Well, they fuck up car. Yeah, but do they fuck you up as in like take you with them when they die? Or do they fuck you up as in like they'll kill you? Debate raised around deer induced. What's the debate? I think we agree. Keep an eye out for mosquitoes. Like,
oh,
don't
pet them here because they have ticks. And those ticks probably blind you. Which I've gotten.
A little sadist just standing water. So we joked that mosquitoes was just a state bird. God, I would die. We don't really have a lot of mosquitoes in California. At least not where I live. Because we didn't have a lot of, like, we do like around lakes, of course, because yeah, it's like all standing water. But, maybe it's like because of how dry it is and stuff, like we didn't really have any mosquitoes. So it's crazy to me. They kill you. I think deer kill more hikers than other animals. That can't be true. You just made that up. How would deer kill hikers? Unless they're doing some workaround thing where it's because of ticks, and then that's what happened. Damn, that smells good. There's family doing some cooking over there. I assume the major risks are like traffic. Well, yeah, that's what I would figure. It would be like more like traffic, right? Like you get killed by deer than any other, according to the data from the center CDC. Yeah, but that's not hiking. We're talking about like I don't disbelieve that that is true about the most being deer, but it's not because of like the deer themselves killing you. It's like because of car accidents.
This is basically where I spent my childhood.
Is always this busy?
Yeah.
Dude, I brought my blanket.
It's really difficult to get a space in the summer, even in the fall.
Basically feel like I'm going through an RV park. Oh god, I'm getting sweaty now too. Apparently this friend that we're gonna visit is really racist. So we'll see. Do you think he'll make a Japanese show?
Huh?
Do you think he'll make a Japanese show?
No.
He's not that level, like we'll do the squinty eye thing or
something? No.
Okay. Oh, at least we got that. From deer stem from accidents and vehicle collisions. Right, okay, that's what I figured.
They sell food at that little hut there.
Wait, how else does a deer kill you though? I just don't understand. What is, did they charge you or something? I guess like maybe like a mama deer or something, but like
see that?
Female deers don't have horns, right?
If you need anything.
What is it?
It's a store.
Oh, okay. Oof.
Sorry, I think they would be up here, but if I'm wrong,
that dog is
we're
so
gonna
cute.
Have to walk a lot further.
We're gonna have to turn off the stream when we get there, but we haven't found them yet, so you're here for the journey. My arm's hurting. I'm building muscles, that's how I'm gonna. This is a workout, unironically. I can't hold up my camera that long. I guess that's what a selfie stick's for, right?
Here, turn right.
I am a leftist. I only turn left. I ran everything cool. We were watching or listening to some like radio program that was like some Christian radio here. And they're like, yeah, you go out down every street corner and all you smell is weed. Like, it's like constant. And they're saying that there's like a spike in hit and runs because of weed. And I looked it up and there's no spike, number one. Number two, why would that spike? Because people are high. Like, if you're gonna say car accidents, that's like something, but they're specifically said hit and runs.
Hold on.
Like, why would hit and... because you're high, you would run away more likely. Like, it's like people who think that doing like, or like smoking weed is like doing LSD or something. Ride a deer there? Oh fuck, I would have been smart. I don't think it could hold my weight, if I'm being honest. To attack humans? Oh, really? Huh. Apparently deer are the most likely to attack humans.
Oh.
North America. Except bees, wasps, and hornets, which kill more people each year. Oh my god. They do it out of fear. Well, I thought the whole thing is that the deer stubbed my toe on the thing. The deer like freeze. I guess that's like the original fight or flight. Or freezer fight. I realized that didn't make any sense. Oh, there'll be some juice for sure. Probably, or not, I don't know. Oh, I got my right arm. Lost in this vast parking lot. I feel like I'm watching Trailer Park Boys. Oh, it's a beautiful day. It's like the perfect weather. I mean, I'm like really hot now because we've been walking, but in general, it's been pretty good.
Yeah, I think I was wrong.
And do a Crowder prove me wrong debate. Oh my god, that'd be so funny. What would I say? California is better than New York, prove me wrong. Because you have to be like inflammatory, right? I don't know. Are campers usually liberal or conservative? God damn it!
Keep walking into it.
I'm trying to not be in the road. I'll just walk behind you. You probably get a mix of both. You probably get a bunch of like preppers. And those typically, like, prepper libertarians, and then also, like, just some, like, casual camper, like, you know, 30-year-old, 30, 40-year-old people. They just didn't tell you where they were? Did somebody just try and hack my phone? Said Apple TV needs more. Am I on somebody's Apple TV on accident?
When they added like the extensions to the campground, they never renumbered the old ones. Mm. Just left everything as is, so it's like out of order.
Freezer fight? What? Something about Trump? I don't. Trump's a criminal, changed my mind. I'm not gonna actually do it, but I was just thinking of a good idea. I didn't bring a table, that's like the only problem. I'm tableless. And it would really embarrass Razor. That is a funny idea though.
I feel like they knew this too.
You know what's crazy about New York is their water, or at least Long Island specifically, seems to be so much better in terms of not like to drink necessarily, and I'm not like the oh, New York bagels are better because of the water type thing.
Hey.
Just for my hair.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh my god, Steven Seagal.
You asked him.
Yeah, where is it?
By the bathroom, one level down.
Oh no.
Gotta whatever. Do more walking.
You want me to drive you?
No, it's all right. We'll use the steps anyway.
This way. I'm walking. I mean, unless you want to not go down a flight of stairs with that thing. But other than you gotta walk all the way around.
That's fine. She's got to do this for like 10 more minutes anyway, so.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't have a table chair in my mind, exactly.
Yeah, you just, if you go that way, they're right next to the bathroom.
On that corner.
The red truck is right
there. I swear I'm going to start picking up the New York accent.
All right, I'll see you there. All
right, yeah. Oh, shit. I don't know what that one's advertising. Here, I'm going to walk behind you again before I walk into you. That one, that last one really hurt my toe. Fight in a freezer. If you're fighting by utilizing or against freezers, then you're just going to work up a sweat. What are you talking about? You're just saying stuff. I'll look at how pretty this is, though. Long Island. I got my Long Island merch, too. Then I have like the most fire United States blanket. That's pretty. I'll keep showing you something. We're almost at 200 days in a row. Oh, there's more deer. This one's got babies. What if I got like murdered on? That'd be pretty live stream fail. Oh look, they're so cute. Oh shit, she's staring at me. Oh thank God, no skateboarding. Mama. You know what I just thought about? You know how the argument is that the nuclear family is like natural? There's a lot of instances in nature where like the dad just like fucks off. I would actually say the majority.
There's a lot of instances in humans where the dad fucks off.
Exactly. So it's like it's a really weird argument because it doesn't make sense on its face if you think about it for more than 2 seconds. Maybe it's natural. Oh, if you grab the deer, you get off my shoulder. Not doing that. I get fucking banned if I did that. I don't think you can fuck with animals on stream. At least I imagine you can't. Is there like hunting streams? Because that's pretty fucked up if there is.
You're getting close, you should stop.
Do what?
You should
stop.
You know exactly where we're
getting close, so stop.
Okay. All right. That's it. That's so weird. He's getting frustrated because he's all tired. All right, guys. We're going to go ahead and end. I know it's a little short one, but we'll be on a boat tomorrow. Are you saying I can stream that or no?
Yeah, if you have signal. Sure.
I don't know if I'm going to have any signal, but we're going to try.
We'll have time after if you don't.
Okay.
It's not like the whole day will be over.
Yeah, so we're going on a boat tomorrow. We're going to go fishing in the ocean. I've never gone fishing in the ocean. I've only done it on the lake. So that's what we got on the docket tomorrow. It'll be early, but if it doesn't work, because I am assuming it's probably not, because I don't know if I'm going to have any signal, because we're going to be out in the ocean and shit. We're definitely not murdering sex workers and dumping them on, what's the beach?
Gilgo
Beach. We're definitely not doing that, so don't worry about that. That's definitely not what we're doing. No possible chance. But if it doesn't work out, we'll still stream tomorrow, of course. It'll just be later. But it should be a lot of fun. Hopefully my signal does work. But thank you all for being here, and we will see you. I'll see you, and you'll see me tomorrow. Bye. If I can hit the stop button. Crying.